Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dave Maxwell speaking to you from beautiful Belmont Park in Long Island, New York. And when I say beautiful, I mean just that. It's a gorgeous day out here today. The track is fast, hardly a cloud in the sky. I think I do see two from where I'm sitting. Very quickly, before the horses get into the starting gate, we'll give you a rundown of the horses in the race this afternoon. Incidentally, we're waiting for the 1954 running of the Belmont Stakes race, $100,000 added purse. The horse, Pine Tum, with Contrary aboard, Prince Hill with Nichols up, Limelight with Anderson aboard, and Correlation, Eddie R. Carroll will be riding that one, High Gun with Garon aboard, Fisherman Woodhouse riding, Butavant, McCreary aboard, Chevation with Passmore aboard, Porterhouse with Boland up, and Riverina with H. Marino aboard. War of Roses with Westrope, Palm Tree with Atkinson, Permian aboard, and they're moving into the starting gate now, and we should have a start just any moment at all, and they're off, and out of the gate it's Pine Tum by 1.5 lengths, Butavant by 2 lengths, Porterhouse by a head, Correlation by 1.5 lengths, and Permian by 1.5 length. At the first turn, it's Pine Tum by 1.5 lengths, Butavant by 2 lengths, Porterhouse by a head, Correlation by 1.5 lengths, and Permian by 1.5 length, and moving up now between horses is Fisherman. Passing the half-mile marker, it's Pine Tum still by 1.5 lengths, Porterhouse by 3 lengths, Permian by a head, Correlation by 1.5 lengths, War of Roses by 2 lengths, Butavant bolted, and Fisherman makes a strong bid up between horses. At the mile marker, it's Fisherman by 1.5 lengths, Correlation by 2 lengths, Porterhouse by 4 lengths, Permian by 1.5 length, and War of Roses by 2 lengths. Pine Tum fades back now in 6th place, and High Gun starts to make his bid with Limelight following close behind. At the mile and a quarter, it's Fisherman by 1.5 lengths, Correlation by 2 lengths, Porterhouse by 3 lengths, Permian by a head, and High Gun by a head. And now High Gun starts to stretch out. Limelight follows in 6th place. And into the stretch, it's Fisherman by 2.5 lengths. High Gun by 4 lengths. Correlation by 1.5 length. Limelight by 1.5 lengths. And Permian by 1.5 lengths. And now here they come down into the finish. High Gun and Fisherman almost neck and neck. High Gun and Fisherman. Fisherman and High Gun. High Gun. High Gun all the way. And High Gun comes in by a neck. Fisherman by 5 lengths and Limelight by 3 lengths.